agenda. I have all this stuff. Yes?
The all the things you have to do in one day.
There we go. Perfect. All the things that you have to do in a day.
It's a schedule.
It's a schedule. Very good. Yes. So, at the top of our schedule, we have the IPA and some dice review. Quickly, what's the IPA stand for?
International Phoneme.
Good. I heard it over here, Sonia.
International Phonetic something.
Phonetic. What's the last word?
Alphabet.
Very good. You can use many, many, many languages of the world to learn how to pronounce the words of different languages using these symbols of the IPA. And there's a few variations. For example, the word E, the symbol, or what we call the phoneme is IY. The phoneme is just the symbol for the smallest unit of sound. There are sometimes more than one symbol, you'll notice, that belongs to the IPA. You see some dictionaries that are usually a little different than what you see in international dictionaries. International dictionaries sometimes use just the I for this phoneme. And some dictionaries, like the ones I've seen in the United States, will use the IY. And what does this mean? What does this denote to? What's the sound behind it?
E.
E. Very good. What about this one?
E.
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 Okay, what about the next one?
E.
Another name for the symbol called the carrot. And it has the also called the strut. Strut. These are just names, but the sound is the same. Okay. So quickly, give me a word with the E and don't choose my example. Give me a different one. Yes, in the back.
Feed.
Again.
Feed.
Feed. Very good. Yes.
Feed.
Feed. Yes.
Feed.
Eat. What else? Yes.
Feet.
Yes, my feet. Yes.
Peak.
Peak. Like pick. Pick a berry. That one would be the id. Yes.
Feed.
That's what he said. Yes.
Eat.
Eat. That's what he said. Yes.
Peace.
Peace. Very good. Peace. Good at number two. Id. What do we say? Id.
Id.
Okay, let's have it. Give me an example. Id. Hit, very good. Oh, let's try you first, yes. Liquid, yes. Bit, B-I-T. Very good, yes. A little computer bit, yes, in the back.
Kit.
A health kit, yes.
Kit.
Very good, I hit, yes.
Stupid.
Is. Is, yes.
Quiz.
Quiz, is. Very good. And again, shirts. I'm glad he said er. Yes.
CD.
Silly. There we go. It. Silly. Yes. Fit. Somebody is fit. Okay. EY. The sound is everybody?
A.
Very good. A. Okay. Somebody give me an example. Yes. Eight. In the back.
Away.
Awake.
Place.
Place. Yes.
Hey.
In the back.
Day.
Yes. Lake. Yes.
Name.
Name. In the back.
Straight.
Straight.
Hey.
Play.
Hey.
Age. And?
Fake.
Fake. How about sun?
Cat.
Cat. Did I see you? Yes? No? Yes?
Hand.
Hand? Yes?
Cat.
Again?
Cat.
Cat. Spell it.
C-A-P.
Cat. Very good. Cat. Okay, one more. We have the So this is the stress, and this one is the schwa. The schwa e. Backwards. Okay, Again, it's the most common sound in the English language. We do it when we're thinking often. So I say, who do I want to choose? I just did the schwa e. Yes. Yes. Okay, good. Give me a word.
Yes.
Dress. Dress. Very good. Yes.
Assistant.
Assistant. Yes.
Breed.
Breed. Yes.
A pair.
Again.
A pair.
A pair.
Appear.
Very good. Appear. Yes.
Again.
Disagree. Disagree. Yes.
Cooker.
Cooker. No, that's a not a Good try. Yeah. Suggest. Very good. Yes.
Association.
Very good.
Alarm.
Alarm. In the back.
Aware. Associate.
Associate.
Apart.
Amusement. Assignment. One more. In the back.
Alphabet.
And yes. A C. Very good. Okay. Oh. Now I want to go to a quick dice review. What is dice? Okay, in the back, yes? Good. Okay, she said a block. A block represents, in mathematics, we have geometry, a cube. It's a three-dimensional object that is like a square on six sides. And I put different English stuff on it. So I toss it, somebody grabs it, stay in your seat, don't get out of your seat. If it falls, I will get it. If you catch it, I want you, whatever is facing you, put it up, say it, and give me an example. Okay? Ready? Go! Woo! Okay, I'll get it. Again. Go! Very good. Yes, what do we have?
Adverb.
Adverb. Okay? Can you give me an adverb? Yeah, an adverb, I'll say it quickly, an adverb is a word that describes an adjective, another adverb, or a verb. Yeah. Play is a verb. Okay, good. Play is a verb. Now, an adverb is a different word that will describe the verb play. Play what? Play happily. Very good. Play happily. Okay, let's get another one. Throw it to the side. Yes.
Yay.
Woo. Yeah.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Nobody?
Pick it up.
Okay, it is as close as to you. Go ahead. What do you have? Great. Give me a preposition. Do we know? On. Very good. Give me a sentence with on. I'm sitting on a chair. Very good. I'll take that. Okay. Very good. I'm sitting on a chair that way. Woo. What do we have?
Adjective.
Yeah.
Adjective.
Okay, give me an adjective.
Hey.
I'm handsome. Good sentence. Good adjective. Ooh, sorry. Okay, next one. We're gonna do one more of these. Catch this eye.
Oh.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What do we got? An adjective. Give me an adjective. Happy. Give me a sentence with happy. I am happy. Very good. Okay, this one goes back in the bag. Next one. WH question.
Yeah.
What do we have? Why? Okay. Give me an example.
Why is he want to catch this dice?
Why does he want to catch this dice? Very good. This die, the dice. Okay, go on this side. What do we have? When does the meeting begin? Very good. What do we have?
How
are you today? Very good. On this side. question.
Who you are? Who you are? Who is your girlfriend?
Who is your girlfriend? I, we, he, she, give me an explanation. Yes, in the back.
It may be the word to explain somebody.
A word to explain somebody? Good try. Yes, that's about right. It's a word that replaces a noun. What's a noun? It's a person, place, or thing. So give me a noun.
Car.
Apple. Car. Okay, we'll take car. Replace. With a word, replace the word car. It's very good. You, go ahead. Who are you? Okay, make it a statement, not a question. You.
You are a girl.
You are a teacher.
You are a teacher. Very good. Yes, I'll take it. Okay, let's go to the side.
Thank you.
starting with happily. Okay, starting on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Starting from the back. 1, 2, 3. That would be you. Hi. Yes. Happily.
Alarm?
Is it a verb, an adjective, or what? still a verb?
Yes, right. It is.
Right.
Good.
Right.
Okay, next one. Let's see. Starting with the problem is being studied. Okay, going back to the fence. Okay, three and three. One, two, three. Starting in the back. One, two, and three. Five. Yes. Okay. Nice and loud. Okay, starting with the problem being studied. People's level of what? Say the answer again. People's level of awareness. Who has awareness? Anybody? What's the right answer?
Harm.
Harm. Let's read it with harm. Okay. So, the problem is being studied, and people's level of harm of the problem is higher than the
worst.
Awareness. Okay, thank you. Let's go to the next one. Okay, rolling the die. That's five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, two. Okay, let's have it. Although, take that. Very good. Unknown. Okay, good. Now, let's see. How are you doing on time? We have 22 minutes. Doing good. Let's go down to shoot and write the vocab word. So, use this again. No pointing this gun, especially you. Because you've done it twice. Okay. Let me choose in the back, too. You know what word? Remember, the word that we just did for homework is what you're going to use. Okay, hold the gun face down until you're ready to shoot. Try to aim in the box. Try one more time. Aim in the box, and you got 10 seconds to write the word.
Okay.
And 10. 9, 8, pretty good.
Wow.
Remember,
12.
Ah, very good. What is that?
So
empty. Remember, if I count to 5, the next time limit stops from 10 and starts from 9. Go in the back. And this time, go, this is a powerful move. Go to the second desk. All right. Go back to the second desk. And...
Oh!
Very good. And 10, 9, 8, 7. Very good. What does it say? Very good. Hey, choose somebody. Choose somebody.
Hey!
That's all. Hey, let's go. Okay, you're going to go to the second. Okay.
Thank you.
27 to be our bond with dogs. Okay, everybody look at your page 27 before you read. Let me just choose somebody. Somebody read me the title. Somebody read me the title. Yes. Nice and loud. What does the title say?
Yeah. Our bond with dogs.
Good. Our bond with dogs. What is a bond? What is a bond? What is a bond? Yeah. Good. Yeah. Something that glues people together in a way, like trust, for example.
Feeling.
That's good. Yeah. So our bond, our feeling with dogs, how it brings us together. Before you read, discussion. Look at the picture and answer the questions. Did everybody see the picture okay?
Yes.
It's a little hard, but let's try. Okay, number one says, how many types of dogs are in the picture that you named?
No one.
Okay, you say no one. Does anybody? Does everybody share that? Can anybody name one dog? Tell me the Chinese name. Yes.
Chihuahua.
Tell me the number from left to right.
Chihuahua.
Small one or big one? Okay. What is it? Chihuahua.
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 Okay,
what movie? Was it a Chinese movie or a TV show?
A TV show.
A TV cartoon?
Oh, no.
No?
It's a real dog.
Real dog. Oh, wow. Cool. Very cool. All right, let's go to D's. We have 7 minutes. I want you to quickly do section D. It says scan. What does it mean to scan? Read quickly. Just look for, you have an idea of what you're looking for. You're going to go through the reading, not to understand everything, because that takes time. You're just going to go through it quickly, and you're going to look for, scan the passage to find and circle 3 names that owners gave to their dogs. What type of dog is each one? So you're going to find the name of the dogs through the passage, circle it, and then we'll talk about it. I'll give you 1 minute. Starting
Jack.
Now. I'll give you a minute, but give everybody a chance. Just circle the 3 names. Okay, we got about 10 seconds. Okay, first one. Yes. Let's say it again. So this one, I'm going to put the pronunciation on the board. This one is called Jack. Jack. Everybody say Jack.
Jack.
Okay, so it looks like this. Here's the name. Jack. Give me a word that has this consonant. Television.
Measure.
Vision. Yes.
Treasure.
Again?
Treasure.
Treasure. Very good. Okay, so we have the sh, and then the next sound is going to be the Jacques. We had it last week, if you remember. This IPA phoneme denotes the ah. Like mom, sh, ah. What's the last sound? Very good. And the IPA we represent it with a K. So this is it. Everybody say
sh,
ah.
Ah.
One beat, one syllable. Shuck. Okay, shuck. Very good. Who is the owner of Shuck? Shuck. Who is the owner? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Yes, in the back. Thank you. The airport for the U.S. government is the owner. Very good. What about the next one? Hey, raise your hand. Yeah.
Tiffy.
Very good. Tiffy. Who is the owner of Tiffy? Here's another one. Louis. This one doesn't look like how it's spelled. Louis. L-E-O-W-Y. L-E-O-W-Y. Love. Ooh, the ooh is the UW or just the U, depends on your book. Louie. The E. Okay. Louie. Quickly, who is Louie's owner? I'll give you your break right now. It is? Who is the owner of Louie?
Louie is a person.
Oh, sorry. Who is Louie's owner? Okay.
Louie's father. Me.
Who is the last dog's name? And who is Jesse's owner? Who is Jesse's owner? The National Institute of Health. Very good.